What is dopamine? Dopamine is a neurotransmitter made in your brain, which is released when you're expecting a reward. The release of the dopamine is completely dependent on the survival of human evolution. So whenever you eat a good food, win a race, or get a promotion, dopamine is released. When the dopamine is released easily in your brain by doing certain activities, it becomes an addiction.
Hello Stubborns, Marhaban Bikum Fee Stubborn Production. This is your boy Mustafa Rajab Kareki. I'm in Fizz, and today in this vlog I'm gonna make a no dopamine challenge for 7 days. Yeah, no dopamine challenge for 7 days, because
I don't want peace, I want problems always.
Guys, I already told you what dopamine is. Now Siri will tell you what are the rules of the dopamine challenge. Hey Siri.
Yes boss.
Can you please tell them the rules of this dopamine challenge?
Your wish, my command. Here are the rules for no dopamine challenge. Rule number 1. No social media. Rule number 2. No junk food. No caffeine. No sugar. Rule number 3. No music. No series. No move.
Thank you so much, Siri. So let the challenge begin, yo.
Day 1.
Let's begin the day with a glass of milk. So I'm here at my workplace. This place is filled with craving, but I'm gonna control myself. Let's begin the day. And this is a proof that I'm having no junk food. I'm really getting a craving for Saddle coffee. I really love Saddle, but as promised, no caffeine, no sugar. I'm gonna have a can of water. So now I'm heading towards my home. I'm completed with my work, and fortunately I didn't use any social media, no junk food, I didn't have any sugar, no caffeine. It was a successful day, and I'm heading towards my home. And this time I'm missing my AirPods because I listen music so much, but I'm looking outside. I'm just enjoying the view. I never noticed so closely that it looks so beautiful, and today the clouds are so shiny. It's good.
Hello, what's up? Day 1 is about to get complete, and it's better than expected, guys. You know, I didn't got any craving for social media or any junk food. Just took coffee, but I controlled somehow, I managed. And I missed Instagram and Snapchat when I was working, because I work at Dubai Expo 2020. So I was addicted to post stories every day, but I managed somehow. And now it's getting difficult because I'm in my room by myself. I got no clue what to do. So I guess, I figured this thing out, that I'm gonna be productive. I'm gonna edit the intro of this video. That's how I'm gonna do it. Yeah, now only the dinner is pending. I guess I'll manage that too. So the day one is okay. Let's see what happens tomorrow, yo.
So guys, here I have to cheat a little because I don't know how to cook. So it's my tiffin service. So I ordered a Haleem. And see you tomorrow. Good night. Peace.
Day 2.
Hello guys, welcome to day 2. So today I woke up late. I just had a shower. I just took a shower. And now I'm gonna do my breakfast. So I'm not getting any kind of craving. I'm gonna do a healthy breakfast. That is boiled eggs and milk. So till now, challenge is still on.
The moment I reached grocery to buy eggs, I saw this. And I was craving for this so much. Trust me, dude. I controlled. And instead of this, I bought the eggs, and I'm having this. So guys, now I'm heading towards my job. It's afternoon shift, and I just had my lunch. Everything's good, no cravings, not at all. And I'm reaching at my workplace. Yo, see you there. And there was a camel at my workplace. Like, work at Dubai Expo 2020, so anything can happen here. So cool, guys. And day 2. And the challenge is still on. I didn't broke my challenge today. There was quite, you know, I was into work, that's why I couldn't record anything. Now I'm on a break. I'm craving so much, guys. Trust me, now it's getting difficult. You know, I'm craving for burger and shawarma, but I cannot have it. Instead of that, I just bought my dinner break, so I'm having this on my dinner. This is simple rice and you know, salad and yogurt. That's it. So this is the end of the day. I'm going back to my home and I'll sleep. And somehow I survived in day 2. Guys, check out the entire video, because tomorrow is gonna be amazing. I've planned something new. Do check out. the entire video, yo.
Day 3.
Good morning, guys. Today is gonna be a difficult day because today is my off. I don't know how I'm gonna control this in this morning time. I always crave for, you know, I don't crave actually. I use Instagram and movies. I watch movies a lot. But now since it's my off day, I just took myself out to the garden. I was having a walk with myself with no music. It was so good, guys. You know, I was with myself. It's really amazing. You, I'm just loving this feeling.
Guys, so I'm passing my time. It's going smooth. I'm still I didn't break the dopamine challenge. It's going cool. Now I've passed my time. Today is my holiday, so it was a difficult to pass. So that's why I decided to take myself out to the park. In which I went and workout. Today I did some extra workout and some extra gains. And now I'll have my lunch and I'll go somewhere out because I don't want to be in the room and watch movies. So I decided to go somewhere. Let's go.
So guys, to avoid movies, series and music, I took myself out at Dubai Expo 2020, the place where I work. And this place is amazing, guys. I really loved it. Yo. And guys, I saw this in France Pavilion. This is so tempting. You know, I just wanted to. I was craving for this so much, but I cannot have it because no dopamine challenge is still on. Yo. And finally, I'm about to complete my day 3. My dinner is pending. I'm gonna have with my friends. Let's see what happens in my dinner. Yo. And this is my dinner. I'm sorry, I have to cheat a little here because I don't know how to cook. I only eat here. And my friends are creating a temptation in me to drink this, but I won't drink here because no dopamine challenge is still on.
Day 4.
Good morning, guys. Welcome to the day 4. No dopamine challenge is still on. I'm without anything, like without social media, no junk food. It's all cool. And my day is going amazing. I'm feeling so energetic and I'm feeling so new. So now it's evening time. I bought this, you know, I was really craving as I walk in expo, like I was craving like crazy. I got the smell of burger and I was like to buy something, but then instead of junk food I bought this corn. I guess it's a lot. And now I'm heading towards my home. Look at the view, look at the sunset, it's so beautiful. So guys, the day 4 is about to complete. I'm sorry I couldn't shoot the entire video entire day because I'm busy these days. Peace out. See you tomorrow. Yo, love you all.
Day 5.
So guys, when I was heading towards my office, I saw this cute bird. You know, she was collecting all the stems to make a nest. And this is just to show you guys that when you're away from all the gadgets, you get close to the nature, yo. And today the weather is cloudy and the feeling is awesome. You know, I cannot describe in words. You gotta try this challenge once. I'm sure you're gonna love it.
Hello guys, welcome to day 5. Everything's going good. I didn't expect that I'm gonna take this challenge so far. It's been 5 days without social media, no junk food and no movies, no music. Trust me guys, I'm really loving this life. You know, I'm being with myself. It's going good. And I'm sorry I couldn't shoot the video for this day because I was stuck somewhere, yo. And now I'm heading towards my dinner. Only 2 days to go. And if you're watching this video till here, I really appreciate you. And if you're listening to this, I really love you guys.
Day 6.
Hello, good morning guys. Today unfortunately I woke up late due to some reason, but I'm having this boiled egg. I didn't make this an excuse, you know, instead of having croissant or some instant food, I am having this boiled egg while going towards my walk. And just look at the view, the sunrise is so beautiful, yo. I'm just loving the weather, you know, when I'm watching it so closely. And when I was going towards my break, lunch break, I saw this. I just wanna say, you ain't no high better than life. Yeah, and I guess I'm used to healthy food now. So it's sunset time and today I'm going to do my PCR test. It's gonna take some time and my battery is dead. I'm really sorry I cannot make the entire video. I love you all. See you tomorrow.
Day 7.
Good morning guys, welcome to day 7. I don't believe it, I'm feeling so happy. The challenge is still on, no dopamine challenge is still on, and I'm completing it. It's only, you know, matter of 11 to 12 hours, yo.
Yo guys, so this is the 7th day. I just completed my dinner, my day is complete. I'm going to sleep now. So thank you all for watching this video. And I just want to say you the changes what I felt in this past 7 days. Like, first day was okay because I was excited about it. From second day, my craving started for using Instagram, Snapchat, and eating a lot of junk food. But somehow I controlled it. And you know, after third and fourth day, like third day was good, it was fun. I went at Expo, you can check in the video. I'm sure you have seen that scene. And after that, fourth day, like I felt, you know, motivated. I felt to do something good. I was with myself. And this feeling is amazing. I cannot express this in words. To get this feeling, you gotta do it, man. I'm sure. Like, I know it sounds crazy. It really sounds crazy to, you know, delete Instagram and every stuff and stop eating junk food. But when you do it, after that, you really feel good. I feel so alive. Now the best part about it is I gotta control myself. You know, I got control. Now I'll use Instagram. I'll use social media, but in control. You know, I won't hand over myself to this. Apps and limitize my junk food. Is this a slip of tongue? I limitize my junk food. So yeah, no dopamine challenge is complete. Thank you all for watching. I love you all. Please subscribe and share. It really took a lot of efforts to make this video. I love you all. Peace out. Love, peace and respect.